Hello, YouTubers. K4DPS back again. I'm going to take a look at how to load a statewide system using the FreeScan software for your Uniden Bearcat 396 XT or 996 XT. I have chosen the Wisconsin Interoperable System for Communications, or WESCOM, due to one of my subscribers asking me about this. And so I've got the FreeScan software pulled up, and the very first thing that you're going to do, of course, is go to File, and you're going to go down to Import, and it is a trunk system, so you go down to Radio Reference Trunking, and you'll click on that. Once you have that pulled up, let me move this over here, you will have your login and your password. You'll click Connect. Once that's pulled up, you'll go to Country, of which of course is United States. The state is Wisconsin. And the county that I'm looking for is Portage. So I went ahead and put that in there prior to starting the video. And the available systems, there's four, and it's the Wisconsin Interoperable System for Communications, or WESCOM. So it's ABCO P25 Phase 1. And what I did was I Google searched this particular county, and then I went into Radio Reference, and I found out the neighboring counties. You're going to need that information in order to put the correct sites for that particular location. I did that. And when you first load, every one of these sites and groups are going to be clicked on. And I went in there, and I actually just unclick the sites that I did not want to load. And then I also looked at the neighboring sites around the county that I did want to load. It's very easy to do that. All you have to do is just highlight, and then you just double click or click the system or groups that you don't want. So I've got those all loaded up. There was, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, looks like 6 sites around that county that I want to load. So I unclicked everything else, and Oxford's clicked, Rib Mountain is clicked, Rome is clicked, Scandinavia, all the way down Unity, Watoma. So all of those are clicked. Those are the ones I want. The next thing I have to decide is, what do I want to listen to as far as groups? So I unclicked all of the counties that I don't want to load. I did click Department of Justice. Yes, I do want to listen to them. Unclicked all the Department of Natural Resources. East Central Area Tactical, I clicked that. Northeast, Northwest Area Tactical, just to have those in there. Of course, Portage County, I want that in there. Southeast Area Tactical, I left those in there. And, of course, the State Patrol. And I made sure that all of those were clicked on, or they stayed on, and I clicked everything else off. So that took me just a little bit of time right there. Okay, so what I'm going to do is, after I have all of my systems and groups and what I want, down at the bottom of this screen here, let me see if I can move my camera a little bit so you can see it a little bit clearer. Down there at the bottom, I can rename my system name. Now, right now, it just says Wisconsin Interop. I'll leave it like that. I want to go over here to Import. I'll click Import. And right now, it will import what I have over to the groups. And it's downloading information right now. Once the computer does its thing, I am going to minimize this screen right here that I had pulled up. Minimize that. And I am going to go over here, and I'm going to locate in my list where the computer system put all of my system and groups. Go down here. And I see right here is where the computer put my system, Wisconsin Interop. Now, I'm going to have to highlight this and assign this a quick key. So once I highlight that, this will pull up. And right here where it says quick key by site, I am just going to assign this a quick key. And just for demonstration purposes, I will assign that quick key 50. So all my sites are going to be under quick key 50. The computer will update my selection there. Okay. Go back over here. Now the next thing I need to do is I am going to need to assign each one of these groups a quick key. These are the talk groups. And in order to assign a quick key, I'm going to run up here and I'll just start with 0 for the very first one. Go right down there and you'll notice the 0 there. That was for the Department of Justice. East Central Area, time to assign that a quick key. Go right up here to quick key option and we'll go to 1. Now you can assign up to 10 quick keys for each one of these groups. So as I go on and I continue highlighting each one of these groups that say GRP, I need to continue to add a quick key. Now, if I have so many groups, more than 10, it's okay. I can actually change these area tacticals to have the same quick key. So I could put like all tacticals can have quick key 1. And as I continue to go down the list, like I can put the State Patrol North. I can have all three of the State Patrol Norths and let's say quick key 5. So once I have assigned everything a quick key, now you'll notice that every single one of the sites have 50 next to them. I can actually go in here, it says MP25 for P25. I can actually, let's say I want to change the Rib Mountain and I want to change that to a different quick key. Well, I just highlight that, go right up here to the top, and I can change that to 51. So I can go in there and I can change each one of these sites to a different quick key just in case I'd like to turn a certain site on and off. And you just go right over here and you can change every single one of these to a different quick key if you'd like. Now once I have all of that done, I'm ready to go. I'm just going to go right up here to scanner, and then I'm going to plug my scanner in, download programming, and it'll say erase all systems and setting and free scan first, automatically resume scanning. I actually could do, I could do all of those things right there if I'd like. Once I have my scanner hooked up, click start downloading, and it will download my newest system into my scanner. Once I have that done, I click close. It's going to go right back to the original. And we are good to go. Anyway, thank you very much for watching my videos, and have a great day.